Twice at community state. From that line to the left side, and the slot is Travis Ellis. High formation. Smith takes a snap, rolls to his left side, looking long for Phil Myers. That goes with the finger.
Very well.
Hey, Rose, a piece of his ankle, he came down on a block.
rock and somebody fell on it, but he's okay. We'll return it. Taping it on the sideline now.
Okay, thanks. Good news from the sideline of Kerry Allen. Here's a punt by Razor. Was punted quite a bit so far. Oh, boy. Oh, a nice punt. A long punt. Back to the 12-yard line. Four more fields. It looks like he's very good. I don't know this game. Ray McCulter's entry.
Did a nice job.
Got it here in the second quarter. And Anderson starts with possession at 16. Pitch back to Jonathan Cole. And they've done a pretty good job on him so far. Second and about four from the 22-yard line of Anderson County. Going to the eye backfield. Thank you coming in. Here is a counter play. There's Travis Ellis. They take this one. And they've got a first down at about the 35-yard line. Shouldn't send that time. Shane Cruz playing defense.
Uh-oh, illegal procedure.
Early.
Flag on the play.
Procedure that'll cost Anderson 5 yards, and he's back there as a safety. First down and 15 yards to go. Joe Smith Collins signals, and Crawford in motion. Fake, and he almost lost it off the hip of Tim Cunningham. He was able to reach back and get it and fall forward to about the 32. So as the Bearcats come out, Cunningham the fullback, and Cole the tailback. They fake to Cunningham, and Smith is looking to pass. Down the middle, and incomplete. Trying to get his 42-yard line of Anderson County, so that puts the Bearcats in a third and one. Look, the game's been kind of close and working. Anderson County's working over here and so forth. Well, my dad, who lives over in Anderson County, is here attending the ball game tonight. He's a graduate of Lawrenceburg High School, the last graduating class here. Here's Smith throwing across the middle, and it is complete to Hollis, and here it goes down at the baseball against Woodford. Bob handling the
yards back towards Anderson County.
The reason for that succession of penalties.
In the second quarter, Anderson County really comes out the better of it on the exchange of penalties.
They still got a lot of yardage out of it. Smith running the action. Here's a pitch back to Cole, and it comes to his side. Out of formation, Troy Mudd, wide receiver to the right side. The only wide out in the slot is Travis Ellis. Ellis now goes in motion to the short side sideline. Smith takes a snap, takes once, twice, rolls to his right side. Washington Jaffer intercepts and throws downfield. There's a pass, and it is down the field, batted up in the air, incomplete. Down at the Woodford County 10-yard line is Smith ruling. Harley now the wide receiver to the right side. Slotted out of pocket. He goes in motion. Same formation. Smith fakes. Stacy's after and gets it to Mudd. Mudd makes a cut back, but he's not back. He's not going to go back. 50 over the 48-yard line.
That's a great one here.
Got a penalty away from the ball.
That's a big one. Wide out is Travis Holley to the open side left. Third down and 9. Big play for the defense. Here's a crossback inside to the wing back Holley. Check that Ellis. They're going to say it was a fumble.
Yeah, fourth down. Anderson County recovered.
They're running to the spot of the fumble. Stop. Anderson County did recover, but it did come loose. But Anderson County coming up.
Who is that?
That's Travis Harley. And the slot is called. Back to pass Smith. Over the middle. Got it. Can't get it. Mudd made a stab at it.
And both have gotten one first down on their own and one on the penalty.
At the 36-yard line, with their first and 10, Yellow Jackets territory. Here's a get inside to Stacy, and he may have gotten a yard at the most. That's just a good.
But they got a first down in the first series, but I may be wrong. I must be wrong.
Cruz under center, one back in the backfield is Stacy. Two wide outs, Rodney Johnson and Kurt Razor. Shane Cruz back to pass, looking across the middle. Cruz, and he's got his man, the tight end Joseph Greathouse, battling. Checked in. They might see he is the lone back of the formation line. Again, two wide outs. Razor and Johnson. In motion goes Bert Simmons. They give it up the middle. Washington's got his first down on the middle. The Washington got it. Washington got it. First down from the Anderson County 49-yard line. 50 to go in the first half, no score. Simmons in motion out of the wingback spot. Cruz fakes off the left side, no gives in there to Stacy, and he gets to about the 46-yard line before the white shirts of Anderson County ball just across. Johnson is the wide out. That's both to the open side of the field. Shane Cruz, the quarterback, ready to take the snap from McCorkle. Takes it. Takes, gives to Stacy. Read the option, gives to Stacy. Pass to the 45.
But the illegal procedure
was for about 3 yards to the Anderson 44-yard line. Third down at about 5. Woodford County operating on the far side of the field, away from the press box. One back in the backfield. Cruz goes back to pass. Strong rush from the outside. Throws across the middle to Briscoe, but he's dropped. Why is he caught it?
Fourth down and third for it.
A little bit of a gamble here. But they do not hold the Anderson line with the opposition. High formation. Simmons back to Iowa Washington's end. They take it to Washington. Trying to drive a defense. Cruz running down to the top.
Gets it with 2:42 left in the
game. The legal procedure.
That is very good football. I like the defensive football game.
Oh, penalty flag too. I'm talking about. Here's Ellis in motion on the wingback spot. High formation again, coming in and let's go.
Look out! Home run coming up.
Look there, young down the middle. Big awesome aerial.
I don't think it's a tear, it's probably a stretch, I would hope.
So, Gimlet, just over 2 minutes to go, Woodford handles the ball, and it's 26-yard line, first and 10, as Smith tried to go for a home run ball there and got it intercepted. Play action pass, through, dumps it, straight pass, and it's behind Simmons incomplete. But it was in the air by Shane Cruz. Second down and 10 coming up. House in the slot, and Johnson is the receiver to the left side. Passed him right up the middle where they got Gifford's in a hurry. Is a wide out to left side. That's kind of a neat position for him. He's not usually that wide receiver. House is in the slot, and Simmons, same side as a wingback. Here's a blitz off from the outside. Cruz delivers. And he was hit. Welch, the linebacker, points on the board before we have to call it a hand. Glazer now has come in for Franklin's spot. The Johnson House. Simmons in motion. Right to left wingback. Here's Johnson down in the middle. Gets to the 39-yard line. Picks up three. As Andrew Warren, well, we're a little bit of a drop off sitting over now. He usually has to bring him back. Here's Simmons in motion. Fake to Stacy. No, they give it to him. Stacy is not backwards.
No gain on the play.
Going the first half. Glazer in the slot, and Robbie Johnson, the wide out to the left side. Stacy, the lone back in the backfield. Simmons in motion. Fake to Stacy. Now, Cruz cutting it up to the others to the 35 to 30. From a possible field goal. So we're in position here, W. Gentlemen. First down and 10. Cruz, the quarterback, went back into formation. That's Baskin and Stacy. Everybody else wide out. Back to pass he goes. Good blocking. Stays down the middle. Getting on the field there, Dan.
Yeah, let 10 players show it. Had 10 players on the field. Yeah. A little excited about his touchdown, I guess.
He's solid here.
Blazers kick is up, and it's good.
Anderson County from getting much yardage.
I think Kurt Razor's punting tonight compared to what I saw in the Clark game is much improved. He's done an excellent job.
Ellis takes a kick at his 15-yard line, and he's picked up by Stacy. That is only 6 seconds to go. This will be the last play of the first half. Anderson County will run it. They get four receivers in the formation. Smith takes a snap and rolls to his left to pass. Washington is after it. Smith just turns it up field. Twice, and Jim just said, to check on an injury situation we had before halftime. Smith approaches the football and drives it deep. Back to the 12, taking it as Allen Way. He's at the 15, the 20, the 25. Back on his feet there. County's under third possession here. It's the clock, and we're set to go. They go with the stack on. Robbie Johnson is the Z-back, the wing-back in the out of formation this time. He goes in motion. Baskin Stacy, the call straight ahead. And he's stopped in there by Alsabrook. Or check that, the second down.
Right over 2 yards.
since those first two plays, Vanscombe has played awfully well. In motion with Riley Johnson, give to the deep back, that's seven, slips one tackle. Chris Glass is down by the ankle, pulls him down right up. Third down, about 8 yards to go from the Woodford County 30-yard line. Stack eye formation. Cruz crouches under center. In motion, Riley Johnson. Cruz, boot leg by Gordy, rebounding perfectly. Chris Glass. And Lacer is getting right inside his 10. Ellis. Fraser to punt with his protector, Shane Cruz, gets the kickoff. He's able to punt it well tonight. And another good run. Well, back to his 40-yard line. Starts up field. Indians made a stab at him, and now several other black shirts get it just after he crosses midfield. So Anderson County should lineman for Anderson County. Here's a give to the deep back. That's Cole McCain. Gets it, but Cole had a good burst across the 45 to about the quarter-acre gain of about 3 yards last year. Mike Fink, Kenny Holland, a fine fullback, and Jay Parks, who had a good game at tailback last year. Parks is now over Harris for a time. Two receivers to the left side, eye formation. Fink Smith running the option, but Deion's got under the football, but Anderson is there. Unless Barry got it. I saw a gold, I think you saw a jump catch at the 44-yard line, so a good guess from Bert Simmons. And back to pass goes Smith, looks down the middle, and converging on the cut. Well, it's going to go really quick. This is the deepest penetration for Anderson tonight at the Woodford 18-yard line. Wide receivers both to the right side, and Cole tries the right, gets to the 15, maybe the 14. Just inside the 15-yard line.
Run covered 3 yards, second down and
the short
down.
7. 19 yards for him. Here is Smith taking the snap, looks across the middle of the pass, and it's Glass, he's got it, the 3rd, first and goal, Anderson County.
That's the point number 43, Chris Glass.
A little bit quicker, hopefully he'll be able to get back next week.
It'll be Joe Smith, first and 3, and Cole, that's it for the touchdown. Anderson, his 1 point coming from Anderson County. Crawford will hold for Joe Smith out of the point. This is Yellow Jacket football on WJMN. Chris Smith running to approach the football. And there he goes, and oh, nice driving kick. Put Simmons back there at about the 3-yard line. Starts at the middle of the 10 to 15-yard line. Started with a 3 and got it up to the Woodford County 45. Allen Way. It is 1st and 10 Woodford from near the 45-yard line, Jacket territory. McCorkle snaps it, gives off to, they give off to Stacy, no, pulling it out and keeping it as Cruz, he goes nowhere.
Shane Cruz is off there in the line.
And no sophomores start for Anderson. Second down, 11 yards to go. Stack eye backfield. Running back went the wrong way, Cruz fires again, it's going to be intercepted. Fullback spot. Rodney Johnson in at the wingback. The Z, he's in that stack high formation. And dotting the I is Allen Way. Here's Cruz with the snap. And he keeps it and nothing doing. Also broke. And Chad Collin. And Cruz lost the bird on Bert Simmons on the sideline. Check on him. He put the glasses on him and he appears to be okay. Although now none of his back. It is a kick over to Ellis at about the 18-yard line. Oh, great block from Mudd as he just decked Steve Mingus. That was a pass. Boy, Mudd just ran right over to sophomore Steve Mingus. Jim Cunningham, the fullback, and Jonathan Cole gets the handoff, bounces to the outside. Good manners. The tackle is not over there. Came up from the safety spot.
This is the position that I played Hawkins in the trainer. He has pulled a muscle in his neck where his head got snapped around when he was tackled. He really kind of said they get the pain subsided.
Okay. We've got
two receivers out here.
Two receivers out to the left side. That is Crawford and Mudd. High backfield behind quarterback Joe Smith. Smith takes the snap, fakes, runs the option, turns it back up inside. Good catch.
Yeah.
fake. Another fake. Play action pass. Rolls to his left. Stops to throw. In zone. And it is.
Touchdown.
Going for Anderson County with Crawford holding. Ball is down. The kick is up. It is. Good.
That's the point.
The jump is on. Never again. Smith to kick out and back deep to Simmons. There's the kick. It's high and it's long. Cruz looks like he's going to take it at the 5. Okay, bounced up in the air on it. Takes it at the 15-yard line. He is to the 20. And that's where Whitford starts its offense. First down, Ames can't go. So this is kind of the third string situation. Kurt Razor, I don't think, has played back here since middle school. Here's a give off to Bascom Stacy off the right side, and Stacy gets to about the 25-yard line. Good yardage. You got about 5 on the play. It's so needed right now.
Been one of those timeouts where they turned it over in a critical time in the fourth quarter, so they now got their backs really to the wall with 6:43 to go.
Razor, the quarterback from the 25, set fumble off as a football, picks it up, and running for his life, got about a yard. And the tackle was before a yard, it'll be
third problem with his eyes left, and he couldn't get his breathing control. Scott DeColi went with him to the Amherst hospital.
Boy, it's been some night for the Yellow Jackets here. Here's Razor giving off, straight ahead, Bascom Stacy. Didn't quite get there where he needed for the first down. He got between the two. Stadium, he's going to get this call. It's fourth down and a yard to go. Give off to Washington. He does get the first down and one score. And he's still on his feet. He's down to the
43-yard. He's a tough little guy.
Bill Anderson returned the play and still talking to him over there. It is second down and 9. Razor takes the snap, takes, runs the action, and drops the ball. But a better one to come down and move. Back to cover, it does.
Right, one ball carry
up on the play.
The football was bouncing everywhere.
Moves is back in, and he'll have to air it out. Anderson has 6 men rushing at the line of scrimmage. Right side, Sakai backfield again with Stacy, the up back, Bobby Jackson, the Z, and Simmons, the tailback. Calls the signals, fake inside, running the option here. Simmons bounces up in the air once, and that causes a delay, and he's going to get pulled to the 29. The clock is very light. They've got two receivers, two to right side. Simmons is now the wing back, so make it a third receiver to that side. Cruz takes a snap, and works down the field, and he is looking. Here's Simmons in there. Line of scrimmage. Razor line to the right side. Cruz trying to lead him back here. In motion, and there's Washington trying to get the end zone. Got near it. He's almost on the goal line. Washington picking up. Anderson wants a timeout before Whitford got hurted by Cole. To the right side. Back on backfield for the Yellow Jackets. Cruz crouches under. Takes a snap. That was a foul call. Back on it.
Nope.
1:37, clock still running. And they need to call a timeout. Formation. Cruz, the quarterback, takes the snap, works off the left side, runs it into the end zone, touchdown. A minute 10 for 21-13, Anderson County. Cruz, the quarterback, takes the snap, makes the Washington, rolls it up, looks to the end zone. There it is, and it goes right to Darryl Murphy, and he got it at the 48, just fielded it right before the shoulder pad. And he's looking at five. Anderson should have a first-string quarterback, and I don't know how much other work he's got in the first quarterback position, but that's a tough world to be able to go. Smith, the quarterback, running the outfield, and he turns to the right. There's that time as a goal, comes it back up, he's here at first down.
Game's over.
They're going to run the option. Smith.
I wouldn't have Smith run anything, but still.
Stop back there.